Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Former Washington football team cheerleaders are calling on the NFL to release the full results of its investigation into the franchise's workplace culture, following allegations that inappropriate photos of squad members were secretly distributed by coaches via email. The alleged photos were discovered in emails reported by the New York Times on Monday, which exposed Raiders head coach John Gruden for using racist, homophobic, and misogynistic language. Gruden resigned from his position later Monday. According to WFT cheerleaders, who spoke with the Daily Beast on Tuesday, emails showing images of topless cheerleaders from a past swimsuit photoshoot video were allegedly passed around by Gruden to then WFT general manager Bruce Allen. Gruden, at the time, was a color commentator for ESPN, and Allen had hired Gruden's brother Jay to coach the team. In the 10-minute video, first reported by the Washington Post in 2020, WFT staffers were allegedly instructed to take behind-the-scenes content at the swimsuit photoshoot, to package and create a video featuring only the good bits, reportedly of bare nipples and pubic areas while cheerleaders were changing clothes or moving around. According to the outlet, the video was shared with WFT team owner Daniel Snyder, who later denied the allegations. At the time, a number of cheerleaders came forward with complaints of inappropriate behavior, and hit the franchise with lawsuits alleging a secret, uncensored video taken at a cheerleader photoshoot was distributed to team executives. The lawsuits were settled out of court. The NFL's investigation into the WFT's culture and workplace initially concluded in July, resulting in a $10 million fine against the team. It was reopened this summer to review some of the 650,000 emails involved in the review, and that's when the images came to light as part of the accusation that took down Gruden. Melanie Coburn, a four-year WFT cheerleader and the squad's marketing director for 10 years, created a petition Friday aimed at the NFL and WFT to do the right thing for women and make Washington's sexual misconduct investigation public. It's despicable, really, to see that there is more evidence of exploitation and violation of these cheerleaders who I worked very closely with, Coburn told the Daily Beast, adding, I know that there's a lot more where these emails came from. On Tuesday, attorneys for 40 former WFT employees released a statement calling for the NFL to release the full findings of its investigation. Candace Carell, a WFT cheerleader from 2016 until 2021, told the Daily Beast that cheerleaders still have not seen the investigation report or its results despite being the actual victims of the situation. If it wasn't for the New York Times article, we would have never known that those pictures were going through the mail servers between these two really important people in the NFL, she said. Lacey Thibodeau Fields, a former cheerleader for the Raiders, said the latest email scandal involving Gruden was further evidence of a misogynistic, racist, very sexist culture. She too called for the release of the full investigation report. Source: nypost.com. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.